Zombie Apocalypse.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's Walker, and today I am back, obviously, in Stapleton County, since that's all I do. I'm just gonna say yeah loads in this video, because why not? Anyway, today we're gonna be taking the Explorer. I'm not gonna say the stupid fictional name. I already called tonight, so let's get out in the field. Let's hope this video can be a longer one than the last one. Unfortunately, my last one did crash, but yeah. Hopefully it doesn't happen this time. So I've only just actually got in game, and I'm pretty sure it's quite quiet. Not that much going on. So it should be a pretty quiet patrol, unless it's gonna liven up in the next couple of minutes, which I don't really see. Well, that happened in front of us. Is he done? Is he gonna stop? No? Okay. So we're in a code 9 now. It's gonna be over before it's even started, if I'm honest. Or maybe not. Bro, it's like I've never... No, I'm gonna cry. There we go. Biba El Pono. Okay. So what we are going to do is we're going to get some cones out, start directing traffic whilst we wait for tow. Shut up. What the f- Please come down here. Whew. Pretty sure he's dead. Stop. There's so many idiots. Oh, fuck off. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna search Redwood for this idiot in the car that we're looking for. He's probably ditched his car, so I don't know. Okay, yeah, so he hasn't really spawned his car. Which he probably ran around back a CD. Well, he's dipped. We'll stay in the area of CD in case he comes back. That's cool. Stay in the area of CD. In case he decides to come back for some reason. So I hope everyone has had a good week and is looking forward to the week that's up and coming. Make sure to leave a like on this video, comment and subscribe. But also the most important one is join my Discord, because, well, why not? So we'll sit here for like 2 minutes, see if he comes, and then yeah. Chances are he's gonna avoid CD the best he can until he has to respawn the car. Or spawn the car in. And that is not very legalized parking. Wait for the guy to come out, then I put it away. Actually, yeah, that's a good point. I probably should head to SCMC now. I'm not messing with that guy. Pretty sure that was the stupidest decision of his life. I'm just gonna ask if Tame wants him, because, well, yeah. We're gonna head to SCMC because one more punch and we're dead. Oh, the axe is 16. Okay, we can go to axe 16. I'm literally one punch away from death. Well, that costed nothing. Saved me $250. But I would have rather preferred until that scene was finished. Then we're gonna flip around now and we're gonna go back 10-8 in this hellhole. I thought I could remove my cones just in time, but nope. I'm lucky. He's got him, so I don't need to attach because time. Yeah, cool. Who's SS1? I don't even know. Probably some like, important guy. Whoever that is. We got our first code 6. It's Demon SRT. By times 1, we're at CD, and the plate is 582 BFE. So we got tag his. Where's the name? Sorry about. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, we got his name. We'll just go after him later. This guy's done. That's interesting. Bus, It is this way. All right, let's set a bowl out on this guy. So we got tag. I can't remember the plate was. Oh well. Is it like bread? What is it like bread? Okay, let's get back tonight. What's going on over there? Oh shit. So what, 15 minutes in and already two pursuits and I've died once. Isn't it great for me today? So we're gonna get this guy for no headlights. This is our guy, isn't it? It's all plate charges. Why did I get 106, 906? Okay. Yeah, this is our guy. He's boloed. Once again, this guy did evade from us. He matches the description and... yeah. Hopefully he comes out with no issue, but if it runs, I don't think it's going to get far in Nama. Is he going to come by? He made it harder than it should have been. So once again, we're getting him for evasion. He didn't really resist when he got out of the car, so we're just going to keep him with evasion, and that guy's going to get shot for VA. And, yeah. This guy punches me, then he's gonna have issues. I would not trust the guy in the red car, to be honest. We're gonna go tell this guy to get out of the road. I'm gonna shoot someone today. Isn't this fun? It's just... I mean, it could be a cool fire scene, but I don't know. No, he doesn't want to appear. Oh my god, what is going on? Well, isn't this fun? Can't even patrol without being rammed into. What does Firestone come to? I don't think that's ever happened to my car before. I mean, I've crashed into a guy and flipped him when intercepting in a pursuit. But that's pretty much the most. Mother of pursuits. Okie dokie. So guys, I hope you did all enjoy this video. That's going to be it from me this week. I will see you next Saturday. Unfortunately, I will not be able to upload videos during the Wednesdays due to school. And it's like my most important year. So, there's not going to be any videos for a while. And I'm sorry about that. But yeah, I hope you did all enjoy this video. And I will see you in the next one. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Join my Discord. And if you're naturally boosted, you get 12 hours early. Up to, yeah, you get a point. I say every video, but yeah, anyway, hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next one. Peace out.